It's been an emotional morning for the citizens of Balltown as they came to watch a city icon burn to the ground for the second time in just 10 months.
Breitbachs Country Dining accomplished the impossible after the restaurant burned down 10 months ago today.
They went through one tragedy, made it through that, and had things going very well. Business was very good. And now here they are back to ground zero again.
The feeling of deja vu was overwhelming for some.
They have it on the news today. Are they bringing up past news? It's just so unbelievable. I thought, are they talking about the old fire?
I feel real disappointed. Feel sad. This is the heart of Balltown. We worked hard building it, getting it back up, and now it's gone again, so I don't know.
Emergency crews were on the scene early this morning.
We were paged out at 3:40 a.m. We arrived on scene about 13 minutes later to find the building completely engulfed in flames. So our main concern was to protect the other homes that were near the building.
We were able to maintain the flames, but the rubble and disappointment left behind might be harder to clean up.